How to change the drive belt on a Craftsman ZTS 7500 riding mower. The Craftsman ZTS 7500 is a zero-turn lawnmower. This means, all four wheels pivot to allow the mower to spin on its axis. This allows for tight cornering and less trimming with a push mower. Although the deck rests below the engine, the deck itself still uses a pulley system and a drive belt to run the mower blades. Just as the belt on a lawn tractor wears out, the belt on the ZTS 7500 also wears out and requires replacement. Position the mower blades to the off position and then place the speed levers into the park/start position. Turn out the mower and set the parking brake. Lower the deck on the ZTS 7500 to its lowest position with the height adjustment lever. This allows more room to work between the mower and the mower deck. Press the belt release lever to release tension on the drive belt. The lever is located next to the pulley system on the mower deck. Locate the drive pulley under the engine and then pull the belt off the pulley by hand. Draw a detailed diagram of the pulleys and the belt routing. The drive belt has four pulleys and if you route the belt incorrectly, it causes the mower to function improperly. Remove the old belt and then place the new belt onto the pulleys. Stretch the belt and place it over the drive pulley mounted under the engine. Press the belt release lever to tighten tension on the belt.